Ezra Miller shocked fans of The Flash by attending the movie's Monday night premiere amid their legal issues. The red carpet marked the actor's first public appearance in years. Miller, who uses they/them pronouns, posed for pics in a white suit jacket, a cream shirt, black pants, and matching boots. The 30-year-old accessorized with gold rings and a half-up hairstyle.